The model that the repair is going to be done on should be hydrated in water. Do not allow the water to cover the model. Bring the water up to the base of the model. The water will wick up through the model. Here are the two pieces we will be repairing. Grind the proximal back to create a space for the acrylic to fall into, and also an area to provide mechanical retention. Rough the surface back to the border of the repair site. Repeat the grinding process with all the pieces that will be joined. After the model is soaked, remove it from the water. Blow the excess water off the model. Now, we paint the repair site with a light coat of Alcoat separating agent. When finished, let dry for 10 to 20 minutes. The two halves must be secured to the model. We will use Dentsply sticky wax to hold the pieces in place. Now repeat the process on the other pieces as needed. Now it's time to use the Dentsply repair material acrylic and repair liquid. You must use repair liquid with repair powder. Shake up the powder before you remove it from the jar. Pour a small amount of powder into a plastic cup. Pour the Dentsply repair monomer into a separate plastic container. This is a liquid powder brush technique, which is similar to a dusting procedure, except that the liquid is applied with a brush. Other techniques include mixing the powder and the liquid together to make a dough to pack into the repair site. You can also do a dusting procedure technique by dusting the powder particles in successive thin layers over the repair area and moistening each layer with liquid. The repair area should be slightly over-contoured for best results. Prime the repair site with some monomer. This helps with the retention of the acrylic to the repair site. repaired, and ready for the pressure pot. Place the appliance in the pressure pot with hot water. The water is approximately 110 degrees Fahrenheit. Place the lid on the pressure pot. Put 15 pounds per square inch of air in the pressure pot. Leave it in for 10 minutes to cure. Remove the air from the pressure pot. The partial is repaired. Carefully remove the partial from the model to avoid re-breaking. Now you finish and polish it using conventional tools, materials, and techniques.